Hello, ninth grade students, and again, welcome to the high school. Ordinarily, we would have a ninth grade only day or a transition night for freshmen. Because of the pandemic, we were not able to do those things this year, but we're coming up with other ways to introduce you slowly to the ninth grade academy. And when I say ninth grade academy, it's called also the Freshman Academy, which will be clearly marked for you. It's the location in which you'll be during your time in the high school for the next year. It is a very small area of the building. It is very consolidated. You will feel safe and secure there. It is not the entire building. It is the Freshman Academy, clearly marked with signage and different colored paint. You'll be directed there by the two assistant principals, Mr. Kennedy and Mr. Felicetta, who will be your assistant principals for the entire year in ninth grade. What you're about to see are two videos. The first is an introduction video that was added on after the pandemic. The original video that you would have seen during freshman transition night or freshman only day is going to follow. That shows you what will be and what has been in the high school. Just that not all of those things are possible now because of the pandemic. But we want you to see what the next 4 years of high school life will be once this pandemic lifts. So the first video is an introduction, and the second video is the video of your life to come for 4 years at William Floyd High School. Good luck. Enjoy both. We'll see you soon.
Welcome, students, to William Floyd High School. This is where you'll be for the next 4 years. Ordinarily, we would have a ninth grade only day where you would have gotten a personal tour, a half a schedule. Right now, because of the numbers coming into the ninth grade, there'll be 800 of you. And because of the restrictions placed on us by social distancing, we're not gonna have a ninth grade only day. So this is gonna be the first of several ways we're gonna introduce you to this high school. I wanna welcome you, first of all. And I know that you're very excited to come back to school after the long time out. I know that many of you are also, at this point, very anxious. This virtual tour that you're about to embark on is going to alleviate some of the anxiety, we hope, and we'll have other ways to introduce you to the building as well. First of all, I want you to know that you're coming off the bus, you will still have your masks on as you enter the building. Mine is off now because I'm alone and I'm outside, but ordinarily we will have our masks on in the building, even coming off the bus. At this point also, you also would have completed your survey, your form, your health survey, before you get on the bus. And if you forgot, hopefully you remember now before you enter the building to get into your phone, hit that app, and make sure you answer those questions. I also want you to know that everything that we do here is geared to your success. It's health and safety first, and also your academic success. So after this little tour that you're gonna get, and I'm gonna start walking you to your ninth grade entrance right now, after this little tour, you'll have a very good feeling about what the high school is all about. I'm going to introduce you to your two ninth grade assistant principals, Mr. Kennedy and Mr. Felicetta, and they're going to be letting you know all the things that you need to know about ninth grade. Also, we're going to have some other options for you to get familiarized with the ninth grade. You'll see posted on the website, and I do want you to watch the website because you're going to watch on the website for dates and locations and times where you will be able to come in small groups to take a little tour of the high school. We wouldn't ordinarily do this, as I said, but now we have such a manageable number of people asking that we can accommodate small little groups, and look at the website and you will see that right now it's scheduled for Thursday, August 27th by Group A and Group B. Again, watch the website. Congratulations on entering the high school. Welcome. And now go on to your virtual tour for your first introduction to this building. Good luck.
Thank you, Mr. Scotto. I'm Mr. Felicetta, and this is Mr. Kennedy.
Greetings, freshmen. Freshmen, this is a virtual tour that Mr. Felicetta and I are trying to provide for you as a COVID guideline to the openings of our school. But more importantly, we want you to watch the freshman orientation video after this and hope as freshmen, during the 4 years you're here at the high school, you can help bring back the normalcy and vitality that the William Floyd High School has to offer.
This is the north parking lot. This is where you will be dropped off if you're on buses 29 to 53. On the right side, this is the Freshman Academy, another ninth grade only entrance, similar to the south. Please remember your high school bus number so that you will return in the same area at dismissal. Remember when entering on the first day of school, have a visible schedule, whether on your phone or on paper. When you get an ID, you'll tap in, and you'll immediately go to your first period class. This is the high school south parking lot. If you're on buses 1 through 28, you'll find yourself being dropped off in this south parking lot. The freshman entrance is to the left, on the Packer side, you would see. As you follow your freshman pathway into your freshman entrance, on the first day of school, please have a visible schedule. It could be on your phone. It could be on a piece of paper. Here's your freshman academy entrance, south. Upon entering, have your ID. You'll tap into your kiosk and head immediately to your first period class. Once you enter the building on the freshman north, this is the 300s. Believe it or not, the 400s are upstairs and the 300s are downstairs on the freshman academy. Let's go to first period right away. We have stairwells designated up only and down only. As you head upstairs to the 400s, everything's blocked off for your safety. Beyond those doors are for the upperclassmen, and this is your ninth grade only freshman academy. Our social worker's office in this jumper, located close by. And as you enter the 400s, this is your freshman experience. This section right here, 417, 415, 416 and 418, those are your math classes. Restrooms are accordingly right near you. As we continue into the 400s, you'll notice the nomenclature towards South Lobby and 400 to 413. This is where you'll find your English classes, science, and social studies.
Don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Singing, don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. By my doorstep, singing sweet songs, the melodies pure and true. Singing, this is my message to you. Singing, don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Don't worry, singing, don't worry. Thing. Don't you worry, no, no, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Rise up this morning.
Freshmen, if you made it off the bus and you made it into your building, you can get to the 3 West office. This is your personal office where we'll be here to assist you. The office staff is always willing and able to help you out, so don't worry. The hallways in the 400s are labeled with direction to help also. You'll see on the walls it says north or south towards your parking lot. This way you'll know where to get your bus at dismissal. During transition of classes, this is the down stairwell. It's located across the 3 West office. Please come down the stairs carefully and you can come on down to the 300s. Remember, 400s up top, 300s on the bottom. Down only. Now you head to your class. If this is first period, get to your classroom. Feel free to use our hand sanitizer. Get yourself situated. First period, breakfast will be delivered for you to the class. Thank you. you find yourself taking a foreign language course or technology, well then you'll be in the 300s, either rooms 300 to 313. Towards the end of the hall is where you entered this morning, if you got in at the south parking lot. This is the same way you would exit the building, for south parking lot. So as you're in the 300s, the first floor of the Freshman Academy, you stay on the green floor. There's green borders all around. You know you're in the Freshman Academy. As you exit the Freshman Academy, through the door is your nurse's office, conveniently located right on the 300s. For those who are into physical education, your gym is entered right here. As you can see, close proximity.
Take advantage of the CTE programs here at William Floyd High School because they open up a lot of new opportunities for you in the career field that you can use after high school.
It's the final countdown.
Carpentry taught me skills I would use the rest of my life. I built this bed.
La escuela ofrece muchos clubs y los invito a participar porque es una gran oportunidad de conocer más personas que tienen el mismo interés que tú.
It's the final countdown. Make sure your joint sports are getting involved so you can have moments like this.
Muchos eventos divertidos como el Homecoming Dance, que fue súper divertido y estuvimos con muchos amigos ahí.